went into pray for the health, both you and the wife. Huh? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Not really.
Even about your wife, you don't know.
Yeah, my wife.
Do you know that sometimes when your wife is standing like this, she feels like she can fall?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
So now, you're still saying not good?
No, I'm thinking of myself, personally.
Are you a pastor?
Yes.
Pastors are difficult. When your partner is sick, you're also sick.
Amen.
The Bible said the truth shall become one, not so.
True.
The reason why I'm calling this woman is because I'm seeing her in a coffin. That's why I'm calling her. If not, I'm not going to call you. So we need to pray for you because sometimes when she's walking and she's losing balance.
Yes.
Huh? You know, sometimes when you're walking like this, you feel like you can fall. Mm-hmm. This is going to, it's like the problem of the heart. So I'll pray for you because now even your feet now they're affected.
I have faint knees.
Huh?
I have faint knees.
You have what?
Faint knees.
Faint knees.
Knees, yeah.
Both my knees are replaced.
So I'm saying even your feet now. So now this thing, it's like you start to have a problem with the blood flow.
I have pains all over my body.
So I hope you know, now you understand now.
I understand.
You are sick even you now.
Yes.
Say yes.
I am.
And say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because if you're saying, this problem I'm seeing is going to come to you. Very soon, if you go to the doctor, they will say you're high blood.
Already have that.
Ah, then you're not sick. You see here. The problem. Okay. Hey. Even painful. And you sweat. Now this high blood is killing your eyes now. You understand me?
Yes.
So now I want to pray for you to be healed so that you can pray for other people.
Hallelujah.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Because so you're sick now.
Amen. And you don't consider it because it's you're taking medication for urgency control, so you don't consider it as being, but yes, it is a sickness.
Are you not taking medication?
I am. For so many years, I don't even think about it.
So now, what I'm saying is, I didn't call you to embarrass you.
Not embarrassed.
I called you so that God can help you.
Amen.
And when you turn from Him, so that you'll be able to help others.
Praise the Lord.
Do you understand me?
Understand for you.
Because one of the reasons that has brought you, besides the sickness of your wife, is getting the anointing, my father said.
Talk to the prophet.
Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
So now, after we pray for you,
amen,
you'll be healed. And after you are healed, my brother, are you doing anything of engineering? I don't know.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah, I'm an engineer by profession.
Wow.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
But I was seeing this lady. Yes. This one. Yes. She's your wife.
No.
I I want to pray for you forgiving.
Thank you for me, you're going to pray for us.
Go ahead, sir.